introduce you to the factory of the future. Man, I got so much to tell where to begin. It's where all components, systems, and products will have no brother, no sister, but a virtual twin. So here it is, it's called virtualization, y'all. It gets the best out of all our software and stuff. Virtual twins corresponding exactly to remodels that is optimizing processes. It's never enough.
You want it to virtuality. Virtuality, want it to virtuality.
New digital business models, bring them on, yo.
You want it to virtuality, want it to virtuality, want it to virtuality.
New digital business models, bring them on,
whoa. First you simulate and make things perfect and all, then transfer results to the real devices doing their thing. Information stored and used for further optimization. Once you've had this, it will be true love and not a fling. Manufacturers have been buying machines for decades, busy optimizing how they work. But is that the best way, really? Soon they will have no more capital tied up in machines, but pay for activity being delivered flawlessly and successfully.
You want it to virtuality. Want it to virtuality. Want it to virtuality.
New digital business models, bring them on, yo.
You want it to virtuality, want it to virtuality, want it to virtuality.
New digital business models, bring them on board.